California.
This pursuit has been circling around the USC area.
Police pursue a felon tearing up the streets of Southern California. And he's hell-bent on escape. The suspect's name is Ricardo Moore. A delusional desperado who thinks he can outrun a fleet of squad cars.
I'm counting about 5 units in pursuit here.
And a swarm of choppers. Moore decides to crank things up a notch.
Speed's picking up. Whoa, a very close call there.
Ground units back off, but Moore doesn't back down.
You can see him wobbling around that turn and smoke from the tire as he skids out.
He charges into a residential neighborhood.
LAPD units have caught up as this guy makes his way. Oh, look at that. Oh, my gosh. Skidding out of control, hitting trash cans there. He may have hit a vehicle.
Incredibly, he punches the gas.
Oh, almost hitting a car coming the other way.
Moore has just gotten lucky twice. There won't be a third time.
He's coming up on cross traffic. Just misses that car. Look out, he's losing it. Oh, he gets up in a jam and he's crashed into a fence. Unbelievable.
The near miss of the intersection forces Moore to swerve wide, and he never recovers. But the man remains defiant, grabbing hold of the fence and refusing to let go.
The guy is out of the vehicle now, but he's not going down without a fight. They're trying to tug him away here. This was a dramatic ending. Fortunate that no one was in his path, and it looks like they've got him free now. LAPD is swarming him.
Moore is arrested and booked on charges of felony evading. Thankfully, no one was injured during his wild rampage.
Dude, skidding out of control, hitting trash cans there.
This LA story